In this video, for the general public, I'll explain the very basics about TRT, Testosterone Replacement Therapy, HRT, Hormone Replacement Therapy, or TOT, Testosterone Optimization Therapy. We will talk about all the testosterone replacement therapy benefits and debunk some of the common TRT myths. TRT is the replacement of one's own male hormone testosterone. It is merely substituting a shortage in a man that experiences symptoms of low T, such as chronic fatigue, loss of muscle mass, increase in body fat, mood changes, especially irritability, depression and lack of focus, decreased bone mass. Especially older men are more susceptible to bone fractures. Hair loss, especially a loss of body and facial hair, low semen volume, low libido, low sex drive, and erectile dysfunction. TRT has nothing to do with the use of anabolic steroids in the bodybuilding industry. Low testosterone in men is very common. New research suggests that 25% of men over 30 and 40% of men over 40 have low testosterone levels. But only 10 to 15% of men have clinical symptoms linked to such a deficiency. So a lot of these men don't realize their main male hormone is too low for optimal health. Having clinical low T symptoms with normal testosterone levels is possible as well. This is called testosterone resistance syndrome, TRS. Since the new normal reference ranges for testosterone have been lowered, almost nobody meets the criteria for low testosterone anymore, since the new low is so low. With the new normal ranges, Dr. Keith Nichols estimates at least 75% of men with symptoms have so-called normal levels. More about TRS with Dr. Keith Nichols in this video. TRT does not cause aggression, no prostate cancer, and no heart or vascular issues. A lot of research has been done on that, and all these classic TRT myths have been debunked by science. TRT has many health benefits, such as TRT alleviates all the signs and symptoms of testosterone deficiency, next to helping optimize the normal functioning of the male endocrine system, strengthening the bones, being cardioprotective, keeping a high insulin sensitivity, making building muscle and losing fat easier, reducing the incidence of Alzheimer's disease, improving verbal memory, improving sexual activity, improving mood, and many more health benefits. The reason that I am fit, strong and muscular has nothing to do with TRT, only with the fact that I've been resistance training consistently over 28 years. And watch my nutrition carefully, next to taking care of my sleep and completely avoiding drugs and alcohol. Please, do not fit shame me. Tests to confirm testosterone deficiency are total testosterone, free testosterone, and sex hormone binding globulin. Other tests to rule out possible causes may be luteinizing hormone and follicle stimulating hormone, prolactin, estradiol, and many others. Increasing testosterone levels naturally is the first thing one should do. Best ways to do this are eat high quality food rich in micronutrients so you won't develop deficiencies. Keep a balanced macronutrient ratio. Do not eliminate any macronutrients. Eat enough calories and keep your periods of caloric deficit relatively short. And don't be too restrictive in your caloric deficit. Too much stress leads to higher cortisol levels and lower testosterone levels. Anything that dramatically and chronically raises cortisol levels, like calorie restriction, overtraining, high levels of stress and low carb dieting, will also dramatically and chronically lower your T levels. Try to keep your body fat percentage relatively low, between 10 and 15%. The more fat you carry, the more testosterone is converted to estrogen by the aromatase enzyme. Do resistance training regularly, focusing on the big compound movements. Choose rep ranges in which hypertrophy as well as strength is stimulated. Don't perform too many and too long sessions of unnecessary cardio. Again, too much stress, too much cortisol, lower T levels. And make sure you get enough quality sleep. What about natural testosterone boosters, you may ask? Natural testosterone boosters have quickly become one of the biggest sellers for supplement companies. But the reality is, the vast majority of natural testosterone boosters are completely worthless. They will do more or less nothing to help raise T levels and alleviate low T symptoms. There are two major reasons for this. One, ineffective ingredients, and two, the fluctuations of T levels within the normal range has very little impact on muscle growth or low T symptoms. The best methods of delivering exogenous testosterone are injections and a compound testosterone cream. The ready-to-be-used gels to rub on the arms and shoulders do not elevate T levels enough to alleviate all the signs and symptoms of testosterone deficiency. Injections can be done intramuscularly or subcutaneously. The higher the frequency of injecting, the more natural fluctuations are mimicked. So better inject every day or every other day than once in 2 weeks. I made a detailed video on the transcrotally delivered compounded testosterone cream that you can check out right here. Thank you for watching and see you next time.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you.